Assalamu alaikum to all of you. It's me, Shoaib. Today, my talk will be titled to learn terrorism in Pakistan. First of all, I will discuss what is terrorism.
Good.
Terrorism is an idea, it's not an army issue. Terrorism is an idea, it's not an army issue. Terrorism is an idea in the mind of people. In the mind of people to make awareness of what is terrorism. First of all, we will discuss why terrorism is going on in Pakistan. First drawback, why it's operating in Pakistan, especially in Pakistan, because I'm concerned in Pakistan. Terrorism, especially, I will discuss terrorism. Why Pakistan should be the most dangerous place? Why Pakistan become most dangerous place? Why Pakistan is going operating all terrorism between Pakistan tribal areas?
Correct.
What is the reason of all that behind this? According to my mind, after 9/11, the Pakistani government made major blunder by sending the army in Afghanistan, serving in Swat and Waziristan, like Pakistan tribal area. Because there were no need to send an army, there were no militant Taliban in tribal area, in our tribal areas. There were supposedly 200 or 300 Taliban there, which was imposed to some sort of religious Sharia. There was nothing else. Everything was going on well. But our army made major blunder by sending the army. They killed their own people. They used F-16. They used hand-ship helicopter. They used gun, bombs. By the way, bombs do not differentiate between the common people, innocent people, and between the militant Taliban. They are using their time, their technology, their money, otherwise nothing. When Pakistan Army went into Waziristan in 2004, there was really a mistake made by the government of Pakistan, and they used they wasted their only time and nothing else. And so they said, I'm not well prepared.
I cannot travel.
And that's it. Now we'll come to the conclusion how we can win this war. You can only win this war if you won the hearts and minds of people from whom you are cutting off. Terrorism, activities are cutting off. Otherwise, nothing. If they consider themselves they are Taliban, then you can win the war easily. If they consider themselves freedom of fighters, then you cannot win the war. It will go on and on. There is no solution of this war. And there is no purpose of this war. You just have to win the minds and hearts of people from whom the terrorists are waiting going on. And that is the reason of terrorism, especially in Pakistan. And it is strictly imposed by the foreign countries and Pakistan government. Nothing else. Thank you.
So nice. Well done.